Hello everyone, in this scene two policemen inform Johan that the brakes on his car are broken and it appears that the brake pads are worn out. Additionally, there was no memory card found in the black box of Johan's car. Johan himself didn't remove the memory card from the black box, and he also didn't notice any issues with his car brakes. Based on Johan's explanation, the police will further investigate this case. At the same time, Jihoon regains consciousness and mentions that Johan's car brakes weren't working. When Jihoon says this, Jaeguk's expression starts to change. Of course, his expression changes because he is the one who knows best that Johan's car brakes were broken. After seeing Jihoon's improvement, Johan informs Hale that the memory card from his car's black box is missing. Moreover, Johan finds it strange that Jihoon mentioned his car's brakes being damaged, even though previously his car brakes were functioning well. Here, Johan and Hale recall that Jaeguk said something strange when they were all in front of the operating room. Hale remembers that Jaeguk grabbed Johan by the collar at the time. Johan also asks how Jaeguk knew that it was Johan's car that had the accident and not Jihoon's car. The logic is that if Jihoon had an accident, people would generally assume that Jihoon was driving his own car and had an accident, but at that time, Jaeguk could immediately tell that Jihoon was driving Johan's cars, even though Johan hadn't informed Jaeguk. Johan finds Jaeguk's reaction at that time very strange. Hale and Johan share the same thought, but they don't want to say it loud because just thinking about it gives Hale shivers. Johan also mentions that he actually had a bad feeling because the night before Jihoon's accident, he and Jaeguk had an argument. And Johan raised his voice at Jaeguk. Hale wants to know what caused the fight between Johan and Jaeguk. Johan tells Hale that Jaeguk already knows about him being the owner of W Investment. Okay everyone, that's the scene for this time, and thank you for watching my video.